Tell me, Hacksaw Ridge, how did that come into your realm that this was something that you knew you wanted to do?
Well, it was brought to me three times over 10 years by the producers, Bill McCannig and David Permit. And I said no twice. And I think I just read it, but it sort of got to me emotionally. And I thought, this ticks a lot of the boxes for a story I might like to tell and be involved in.
What does it mean to you to have your movie considered by the Academy and to be here?
Oh, it's so nice. I mean, it's an acknowledgement by all your peers who are a group of filmmakers and sort of being put up for a nomination. It's the best part of it, I think, is the nominations, not the win necessarily.
So why is that the best part?
Because it's the recognition of it. Because when, at the end of the day, I mean, look, it's like apples and oranges, all these films. I mean, they all pursue and achieve a level of excellence, right? But you can't really compare them. So the nominations are really where it's at, I think.